Confirmed. Calling outpost.
You really did it. Almost a civil war, and you brought them back.
But it's all about the resources. No poetry, right?
I considered the Krogan a permanent loss. Too many egos involved. Thankfully, my ledgers don't care how they get filled. If I can retroactively call the Krogan colony an outpost, that's a win. But that practicality is not universal. Tan will hate this.
You know, it's hard to calculate how few fucks I give about Tan's opinion.
I, of course, can't comment. This won't be our last outpost to find, but new T'Chanka helps immeasurably. We can't rest for long, of course. There will always be a need. But for now, I need your voice to remind them what this meant. Get the flags waving.
This seems more important than that.
It's about setting a tone, not telling the whole story.
You may have heard some crazy things about Elladin and new T'Chanka. All true. Every word. And if I know some of you, that's more of a draw than anything I could say now.
One for the records, Pathfinder. Addison out.
T'Chana, Andromeda Initiative. Here to oversee operations and attempt to repair relations between the Nexus and the Nakmor clan. It is a tremendous accomplishment, securing their cooperation.
We can't afford to be divided. We need to work together to survive.
I understand, and I promise to do everything I can to maintain relations.
How's the situation here?
Actually, I have a concern. There's a remnant architect in the area. You might have even seen it on your way in. If it detects us, or the Krogan, it's going to attack.
Remnant. Always stomping around like they own the place.
Ryder?
Don't worry. I'll have a good long talk with it.
I'll leave you to it then.
I should get going.
Be well, Pathfinder.
Don't let its size scare you!
On its legs. Making reinforcements. Making reinforcements.
Aim for its legs!
Got them all.
Pathfinder, got a minute?
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder. You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.